Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum, my dear all students. I hope that you all are fine. Alhamdulillah. It's English period for class 2 and students, today we are continuing our grammar topic which we started yesterday. But before starting our today's lesson, let's recite dua. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Rabbi zidni ilma. Ameen summa ameen. Now students, today we are going to do the exercise of punctuation but with a new concept. And it is given on page number 45 in your workbook. But before opening your workbook, like you have listened to carefully. You have read in the punctuation about capital letter, about full stop and about question mark. Now today you are going to learn about comma. Comma looks like this. This is a comma. Now, how we can use comma in the writing? First, you have to listen to me that what is the use of comma? When the names of three or more things come together, we separate them by using commas. यानी कि जब आपके पास एक sentence में एक ही तरह की चीजें हो और वो एक वो हो two से ज़्यादा three और three से ज़्यादा, तो आप comma लगा के उनको separate करते हैं, यानी कि अलग-अलग करते हैं. For example, we are having peas, chicken, carrots, roast and cake for dinner. यहाँ पे एक dinner के items लिखते हैं. अब यहाँ पे three से ज़्यादा items हैं, तो हमें इसको separate करना है. Now we are starting here. We are having peas, comma, chicken, comma, carrots, comma, roast and cake for dinner, and in the end it is full stop. So you can see here that how we will put the comma and we will use the comma. जब एक तरह की चीजें हो, यानी associated words, associated connected words होते हैं, यानी एक तरह के words written हो और हमें उनको words को अलग अलग करना है, तो हम बीच में comma put करते हैं. It means कि वो separate हो जाए. तो एक तो comma का use है. Second use of comma is separate more than two items or phrases in the series. It means वही वाली बात कि आपके sentence पे अगर दो तरह की बात हो रही है, तो आप उस sentence को अलग करने के लिए बीच में comma put कर देते हैं. Comma sentence को break करने के लिए भी use होता है. लेकिन आपके पास जो most concept given है वो है this one. It means कि same items आपके given exercise में आपने उनको comma लगा के separate कर. So this was the concept of using comma. I hope that it is clear to you. Good. आपने सिर्फ क्या करना है? ध्यान रखना है that if there are more than two items, तो आपने क्या करना है? Separate करना है comma लगा के. और जो last वाला रह जाता है item, उस last वाला item से पहले end use करते हैं. ठीक है? उसके बीच में comma नहीं लगा. So that's all for today's lesson. Now start your written task that is given on page number 45. And page number 46. Now start your written task now. I am ending here. Take care of yourselves. Allah Hafiz.